Did you know that blog posts with images get 94% more total views? That's crazy, right? If your photography skills are lacking, then you are going to need to know where to find some high-quality free stock videos. In this video, I am sharing 10 of the best free stock photography sites every blogger needs to know about. Let's get started. Hi guys, Maureen here from thecreativeimpact.com. If you are new here and you want blogging and WordPress tips and tutorials each and every week, hit the subscribe button and check out the show notes below to see how I can help you start and or grow and monetize your blog. All right, so you want some nice free stock photos for your site, but how do you actually find high quality images? And are stock photos you find on the internet really free? Well, first, it's important to understand that you can't just copy and paste any photo off the internet and use it on your website and blog post, right? This is a big mistake that could easily lead to legal troubles for you and your business. Now, there are many stock photography sites that do require you to pay for the right to use a picture, but there are some really great stock photo sites out there that offer amazing image libraries for free. So these photos can then be used on your website, within your blog post, and on social media. And you can create beautiful social media posts and collages with these photos using a free design site like Canva. Canva is my absolute favorite. It's probably the most used tool that I use in my business. I use it for my freebies, for printables I sell, for social media posts and pins, and the YouTube thumbnails I create for this channel, and so much more. I have put a link in the description below if you want to check out the free version of Canva, as well as a link to get a free trial of the paid version. I really can't say enough good things about it. All right, let me get off my Canva tangent and get back to the subject at hand. Now, as with anything you are using in your business, you do need to make sure that you read each free stock photo site's rules related to attribution, copyright, and commercial use before you're putting these images on your site. And so before I get into the 10 best free stock photography sites, let's quickly cover four terms that you need to know before using free stock images. The first is public domain. Now, I'm not a lawyer, but as I understand it, public domain is the space where no intellectual property rights exist. This means that works in the public domain may be used without any restrictions whatsoever. The second term is Creative Commons. A Creative Commons license is one of several public copyright licenses that enables the free distribution of an otherwise copyrighted work. So the creator is giving other people the right to use and share the work that they have created. Now, the Creative Commons Zero is the no copyright reserved option in the Creative Commons toolkit, which effectively means that the creator is just relinquishing all copyright and similar rights that they hold on a work, and they're dedicating those rights to the public domain. Next up is the royalty-free stock image. So a royalty-free stock image means that it's free from having to have you pay any royalties on its use. It doesn't mean that an image is copyright-free or free to use. A royalty-free license in relation to stock photos gives the buyer of an image a certain amount of rights to use an image in specific ways for a one-time flat fee. Now, we're not really going to be getting into this in this video because we're talking about free photography sites, but you might see this term. So basically, you are not being given the ownership of the photo itself, but you can use it in certain ways. And lastly is attribution. So what is this? If you're using an image that has not been published under the Creative Commons Zero license, then you must give proper attribution or proper credit to the creator. Now, I know this may all seem a bit confusing, all these terms, but every site that I am covering today has an FAQ or terms of services area where it tells you exactly how you can use these images. And I'm going to be showing you where to find these for each of the sites. All right, now that the legal stuff is out of the way, let's get into 10 of the best free stock photography sites for bloggers. These are in no particular order, and we will be starting with the very popular Pixabay. This is the first site that I discovered when I started blogging, and it is still one of my go-to stock image sites for copyright-free images. According to Pixabay's website, FAQs, at the time of filming this video, All contents are released under the Pixabay license, which makes the photos safe to use without asking for permission or giving credit to the artist, even for commercial purposes. So here is the box where you can search for images. You can also search for vector graphics, illustrations, videos. You put in your search there, it will come up here. Here's some of just popular ones they have right now. Some really great photography. If you scroll all the way to the bottom and go to this Learn More link, you can check out the Pixabay license section. Oops, let's get that off there. And this is where you can check out the FAQs, the license terms of services, pretty much all the details on what you can and cannot use these photos for in your business. Next up is Unsplash. Unsplash continues to grow in popularity for high quality free stock photos. It has beautiful free images and high resolution photographs that you can download and use on your website. You can do a keyword research. You can browse their different categories here. You can go to explore, which I like doing, and going to images. And from here, you can click on the popular categories like stock images, and then you can go to Creative Commons images or public domain images, blogging pictures, anything you want. I like searching the collection negative space photos. These types of photographs provide like sufficient space for adding words onto a photo. It's great for social media posts. You can also come over here to these three dots and search by collections, which I like doing. They have this work collection that I love, which is great for, it's great for my online business niche. They have all different ones. They have spring and they have COVID ones and all kinds of different images that you can browse. So a very extensive library with different ways to explore all their photos. And to get more information on what you can and cannot use these photos for in your business, you can come to these three dots, go down to license, and then it's going to give you all the information on what you can use them for. All right, next up is Burst by Shopify. Burst by Shopify is a free stock photo site that I recently came across and quickly fell in love with. There are some really, really great, unique free stock photos for food and parenting bloggers, as well as many other niches. I really love that there is an option to browse new photos right here. This allows you to check out the most recent additions to the site, which is, I think, a great feature. You can also sort by collections in here as well. And they have different themes down here, Mental Health Awareness Month, top free picks this week. So lots of different ways to explore this site. And as always, you want to review what you can and cannot use these images for. So if you scroll down on the homepage to the very bottom, and look, here's all different categories too, which is super cool. When you scroll down to the bottom here, yeah, they're going to have these frequently asked questions that you just might want to review before you use any of the images. So again, this is Burst by Shopify. The next one up that I think is super cool is Kaboom Pics. Kaboom Pics is an astonishing collection of pictures taken by one woman named Carolina. Her photos have been downloaded over 4 million times, and they have appeared on sites like the BBC, CNN, Forbes, Cosmopolitan, Yahoo, BuzzFeed, HubSpot, and the Huffington Post. This is definitely a must-visit site for unique free stock photos. So you can come up here to discover free photos, and you can click right here on the free photos button. In here, you'll see the license that you'll want to check out, but it's really cool. You can browse by featured photos, newest photos, oldest photos, most downloaded, least downloaded. So you can get some really good ideas, or you can just come up here and search in the search bar. You can also search by orientation, whether you want your photo horizontal or vertical. And then they have all photos or just specifically photo shoots. And then something over here, which I didn't even realize, but I'm just noticing, is that you can search by color. How cool is that? And then you have categories as well here that you can search for. So lots of different ways to search with Kaboom Pics. Definitely one that I highly recommend you check out. All right, moving on to number 5, which is Pexels. Pexels provides high quality and completely free stock photos as well. Their goal is to empower creators. All the photos on their site are handpicked from those uploaded by their users or sourced from free image websites. You can check out their license here to get full details on what you can and cannot use these photos for in your business. You can click the explore. You can discover different photos, popular searches. One of my favorites is by searching with this leaderboard here. Clicking on this menu link allows you to explore the photos of those with the most views of their work uploaded in the last 30 days, which I think is a really cool way to browse, get to know the different photographers, and see what is really popular and trending right now. You can also search by challenges. They have different challenges, which is pretty cool. So one ocean, one future, you can see all of the different photos submitted for this and different past challenges. That's a cool way to look. And if you're looking for something very specific, you can always use the search bar. If you're not really sure, you can go to Discover and kind of get a look at some of the popular collections, things that are coming up. Mother's Day, Star Wars Day was yesterday at the time of filming this video, stuff like that. So there are a lot of different ways to search on this website. Okay, number six is Gratisography. I don't even know if I'm saying that right, but this is a really fun site. You can come over here to menu and you're gonna see some really fun categories. So you got funky food, goofy grown-ups, just some really off the wall topics. So if we go to funky food. Now, one thing with this website is there's a lot of Shutterstock stuff around here and ads, but you can get these images. You can download them for free. Just check their license and policy on the page to confirm that you can use them on your blog. But I mean, look at these different photos. You got gummy bears and cereal. I mean, some really off the wall type pictures, donut holes on fingers. I mean, where else are you going to find this type of free stock photo? So if you are in a niche where this kind of stuff is just perfect, then this is awesome. You can also, there's goofy grown-ups. Take a look through all of them. If nothing else, you will definitely be amused. And again, at the very bottom, you'll be able to check out the licensing and things like that for your site. Okay, moving on to a much more sophisticated free stock photography site, which is Styled Stock. StyledStock.co offers beautiful, free, feminine stock photography. So if your audience is primarily female, this will be an excellent resource for you. You can do a search right in this box here, or you can go to our images link and sort by the latest or by popularity. You can see that a lot of their photos are of business women or just very feminine style with feminine clothes or feminine hands. So again, if your audience is primarily female, this is a great site. When you scroll all the way down to the bottom, like the other sites, you're gonna have the license and privacy. Check that out before you use any of the images. They have some really great images here. I mean, you click on one and then you can download it and it goes directly into, you know, your download file. And it's just really clear, crisp, beautiful photography. All right, next up is number eight, which is Startup Stock Photos. If you're searching for free tech stock photos that feature cell phones or laptops, lots of Macs, young professionals, really look no further. This will be a great site for you. As it says right here, Startup Stock Photos are free startup office and tech stock photos ready for your next project, used by millions, make something awesome. They offer free photos for startups, bloggers, publishers, websites, designers, developers, creators, and pretty much everyone else. It's a very basic site compared to others on this list. There is no search box, so you literally have to scroll down through the pictures and look at them one at a time. But there are some really great finds in here. I have used some of these on my site and landing pages already. If you are in that business-to-business field, this could be a really great free stock photography site for you. And then once again, I know I'm sounding like a broken record, but you want to come up here, go to the FAQs and make sure that you are following their rules for using their photos. Okay, number nine on our list is PicJumbo. PicJumbo was started by a designer photographer in 2013, and the site has grown to boast more than 2,500,000 downloads. You can search this free stock image site by browsing one of its many categories. Right now they ask if you want to get, you know, sign up to get new photos in your inbox. You can, or you can just click that X. Here are all their categories right here. They got some really great ones. You can also search in the search bar here or search by new. This will show you the most recent additions. As you scroll down, you can also, I believe there's a spot to search via the website tags. Let me scroll down here. Yeah, so you can browse the free stock photos by their most popular tags, and you can see that they've been featured in all different publications and sites. I'm really loving this pastel colors ones, although these don't really look like pastel colors. They look like really bold, bright colors, but some really cool categories to choose from. The food categories are, that's awesome. And you have to, you know, navigate. They're going to have ads on these sites. So just make sure that you're clicking on the right things and you're not, you know, signing up for a subscription. You can go up to the main menu to access their FAQ in terms. So you make sure, again, that you are following their rules when it comes to using their photos. So that is our ninth one, which is Pick Jumbo. And last on our list, coming in at number 10, is StockSnap.io. Of all the free stock photo sites that I have used, StockSnap.io is quickly becoming my favorite. They offer really high quality, attention grabbing photos in so many niche categories. You can search trending photos in descending order, which I think is a really cool feature. And you can access that right here. And then you can sort it, you know, by the date, trending, views, downloads, favorites. There's also an option to create a free account so that you can store all your favorite photos until you're ready to download them. Here are all their categories. You can click on there. I mean, so many different high resolution photos for all different areas. And then you can just search by all photos and sort by date, again, trending, whatever you'd like. If you go to the dots here, this is where you're going to find your FAQs, your licensed, about terms and privacy. So StockSnap.io is another one of the best free stock photography sites out there. All right, you now know 10 free stock photo sites that offer you access to beautiful high resolution photographs at no cost to you. You can start incorporating photos from these free image libraries to attract your ideal audience and increase your blog post views. If you want to incorporate these photos in social media posts and collages, then again, you can do this easily with Canva, and I have linked to this in the description below. Now I want to hear from you guys. Do you have a website that you think should be included in the best free stock photography sites that I didn't mention? Share it in the comments below so that we can all benefit. If you need some more help creating quality content consistently that converts readers into devoted fans and customers, make sure to grab my free blog post checklist and content calendar, which you can print out or edit directly on the PDF. I will put that in the description below. Okay, that's it for today, guys. I'll see you next time. Thank you.